We have already made two videos on CAPTCHA. One of them is reCAPTCHA. Also, it was informative about CAPTCHA, like how to work CAPTCHA machine learning and little bit CAPTCHA story, etc. So if you want to know details about CAPTCHA, you should watch that video, link in the description below. Today, we're gonna see how to integrate third most popular Cloudflare turnstile to your WordPress website. So hello guys, I'm Imam Sadiq and welcome to Shoot Up Your Everyday Journey. This is the website where I want to add this Cloudflare turnstile. So go to plugin, then add new plugin, and right here Cloudflare turnstile. You see simple Cloudflare turnstile CAPTCHA alternative. Okay, here is an important thing I want to tell you. You can add this turnstile to your website by this plugin or this WP Forum Builder. Or there are a lot of forum builder things, plugin, add-on plugin helpers, support to add this turnstile. It's up to you which one you want to select and install your website, but I'm going to install this plugin. Let me show you what can I do with this plugin. So click more details. And scroll down, you see a lot of information about this plugin, and also you see here supported plugin, WordPress default option, WooCommerce, forum plugin, you see here other integration. So I'm gonna click install now, activate it. So after activation, you will find this turnstile option under settings section. So now let's configure. I hope you know, to integrate any CAPTCHA service to your website, you need to create an account and get site key and secret key on provider official website. So we need to put here site key and secret key. So to get it, you can go to this link, but I'm gonna show you throughout Google. So I type it Cloudflare turnstile. You see here cloudflare.com product turnstile. So go to this link. And here you need to create a simple account. You see here login. So scroll down a little bit and click get started for free. Then you need to type here your email address, password, including 8 character, 1 number, and a special character. You know, it is super easy. Then click sign up button. You see our account is done. Now you need to go to your email inbox and you see here verifying email address. So click this one and this link. You see it is verified and this is account ID. So click this add site button and you need to write here a reference name, whatever suitable for your website. Now you need to write here our domain or subdomain. So type your domain and then enter. So you see it is added. So here 3 options: managed, non-interactive, and invisible. Managed is selected by default. So if you keep it selected, then your visitor sometimes can see a checkbox says verify you are human when their machine learning detect unusual activity on your website. And sometimes no need to show checkbox because they are already collected information you are real visitor human. So in that case, just it will pass you showing successful check mark. And in interactive mode, user don't need to do anything, but they will see turnstile widget similar you see here. Then it will pass the user after a few seconds. And then invisible mode, it is totally invisible. Nothing is visible in front of user, but the things are happening behind the scenes. So I'm gonna select first one, managed, and click create. You see successfully added this site. So this is site key and this secret key. Scroll down. Now copy this site key and paste it here. Again this secret key and paste it here. So scroll down to the bottom side for first time and click save changes. You see our configuration is successful. Now click test response. Success, turnstile is working correctly with your API key. Now scroll down. Here are some basic option themes like dark auto, you can change whichever you want, language, appearance mode, and then you can disable submit button for your user until their complete capture. So I'm gonna click, and then some advanced settings. If you get some problem with JavaScript file, you can uncheck it. This is error message, you can change it. Also, you can write here your extra failure message and then whitelist settings. So this is good option for your logged in user. Also here you can write your IP address, your website editor, developer IP address and user agent in a single line, same. Then scroll down. Now this is important section. You see here integration enable TransStyle on your forum. So this is default WordPress forum, login forum, WordPress registration, reset password, etc. So I'm going to click this login. And you see here WooCommerce forum. I have already installed WooCommerce plugin in this website, therefore WooCommerce option visible. Also I have installed Elementor, therefore if I uninstall this WooCommerce, then you see what happened for this feature. So deactivate, go back. You see WooCommerce option is not available anymore. So like this one, you can install and integrate all these plugin themes, whatever suitable for your website. For now, I'm gonna check this TransStyle work or not with WordPress default login forum and Elementor forum. So click and then enable Elementor forum. Also here to customization, after button or before button. So now click save changes. Okay, let's first check WordPress default system. So I'm going to log out this website. Here, verifying. You see, automatic detection not okay. I have to verify I'm human. So click and then verifying. You see here, successful message. Now click login. Yeah, it's working good. Now let's go to Elementor checking. So I'm gonna create a new page. Cloudflare TransStyle with Elementor. Click edit with Elementor. Scroll down here. Pro, you need to get Elementor Pro to use this forum wizard. So drag and drop it here. So here you see three options: name, email, message. I'm gonna leave everything as it is here, just it's for demonstration. You can change all configuration according to your need. So now click publish and check it out. You see already here verifying. Now look at here, it worked for me without doing anything myself because I have already detected as a human just right before. Also you can go to their website and see some statistics. So from here click this TransStyle. You see here all information, how many times shown on your website and how much solved, the rating, etc. This is how Cloudflare TransStyle installation and working process on your website. So that's all for today. Hope you learned something new. Also hope you like and comment this video. If you have any question or suggestion, don't hesitate to write in comment section below. Thanks for watching.